The Minister of Agriculture, Fisheries and Animal Industry, Frank Tumwebaze, was accompanied by district leaders who first monitored the infrastructure. They applauded the contractor for doing a commendable job. The seed school was a presidential pledge during his election campaign in 2016. Parents have been asked to enroll their children in the school.
But there is a tendency among the parents to adopt a model that I can call education tourism. So they tend to take students to the urban centers, they sell part of their land, they sell their animals, take one single student to these big schools. And at the end of the day, they can't sustain it. So I would wish to encourage parents to educate them in these schools. You have seen modern laboratories, you have seen modern facilities.
Even the testimonies from students themselves, there is a girl who gave a testimony that she had actually refused the school but was attracted by the buildings. So this is an indicator that we are going to have very many students are coming to the school. I am very grateful.
Parents have also been advised to always take their children to nearby schools.
Farm demonstration, what? So, itakamur fencing.
We need to fence our school and we ask parents to take children to nearby schools.
For example, from my first time to reach here was 2020, before COVID-19. I was in senior one. We had one building, which is this one. But now, this year, I'm joining ESCO and I'm happy that we have laboratories.
Very good.
Leaders held the government for constructing the school, saying this will stop them from trekking long distances to educate children.
As we have been sharing, I told you, in this area of Vihanga sub-county, we never had a secondary school. But this is a luck to us, and we really thank the government for lobbying us, or for giving us this project. This school has been operating with only two buildings, with two classroom blocks, but serving up to senior four. So, you see, it has been a hard task for the school administrators, and also learners have been congested.
We have a good team of teachers. We have 46 teachers here at the city school. We are going to put more effort to mobilize, because we've been lacking buildings. The structures were not there. If unfortunately we have 420 students, but we are having three classrooms, so it was a challenge.
Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.